So you see where that whitewash is, just there, right there, there's an edge, and that's where I've been targeting. Right in the edge, where underneath the white water, where it drops off from the edge of the deeper water, that's where most of the flathead are coming from. So that's what you should do. That's where you try. You can see the sandbar at the back there. There's an edge right along there. Pepper that edge, and you'll pick up on the fish. Sometimes they're in the deeper water, often enough they're on the edges.